Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video is by Buxom Cosmetics and it's called Aurora. Welcome to another installment of Fancy Feet Friday. For today's video, I will be reviewing, as you already know by the title, the Converse. What the fuck are these called? These are called the Converse Runstar Motion High Top Sneakers. Wow, that is a tongue full. I saw these and they were a great price and they were so funky and cute. And I was like, oh my God, they're going to be perfect for fall and winter. So I got them. So this is the box that they come in. It says Converse right at the front. I am a size 9 and it's a men's 7.5. So these sneakers are unisex. I got them from the ASOS website. These are how they look. Aren't they freaking cool? Okay, so I know these are not gonna be for everyone. So these are originally $120. I ended up getting a discount on the ASOS website. And so I purchased this with a Charlotte Tilbury bronzer and a MAC eyeliner, I believe. And so I ended up getting a discount of $35, so they were cheaper than I expected. It was like 20%, I can't remember. So I ended up getting these and they're so fast. So these come in different colors and I love them. The only thing that bothers me with these sneakers is this right here. I don't like this, so I'm trying to see if I could cover this up a little bit more. I already wore them. I love them. They're comfortable. They're so fun. They're soft. They're not heavy at all. And they're sneakers. Most sneakers, for the most part, are really comfortable. The size is true to form. This is all rubber right here. And then the rubber part has two different colors, which is like this tan color and then this black color. They have other colors that are so beautiful that I would have preferred to get, to be honest with you. But I'm always so weary about if I get a light color and they start getting dirty on me, it just throws me off. I like this beige one. Like all of this was like a cream color and then the bottom was white and I'm like, it looks so beautiful. I opted for the black one and the soles here are darker colors. So even when they get dirty, it won't be the end of the world. I've seen these in like an orange color. I've seen them in like a blue color. I've seen them in the tan color, which has a patent leather finish. So if you are looking to the beige one, make sure, because I noticed that some of the websites are very deceiving because it looks like it's a canvas material here and it's not, it's actually patent leather. So just keep that in mind. I didn't like the patent leather effect, although I did like the color. All this is fabric and this is the usual signature fabric that Converse uses. This is the first Converse in my collection. I never really truly buy Converse, but I saw these and I was like, it's a beautiful price. I saw them on sale, so I grabbed them. They're comfortable and edgy, and I know they're gonna take me straight into the fall, into the winter. I can wear this with heavy pants. I wear this with slacks. I wear this with jeans. It doesn't matter. You can go ahead and switch the shoelaces if you want. Maybe in the winter, I might go for like the black color and just change it around, make it a little bit darker. But I love them so much so that my husband is actually thinking about getting them. And this is the pick for this Fancy Feet Friday. They're out now. And you can get your hands on them. I got them on ASOS, but everything will be linked down below. Well, they will add height to you, so if you're uncomfortable with height because they're platform sneakers, then it might not be something for you. They're soft, they're light. It's obviously a fashion forward type of sneaker, but it's also a sneaker that you can wear every day. You can dress them down with like jeans and things like that. It could go into the fall, into the winter. They're not meant to get wet. That fabric that is not waterproof and it will get wet on you. And another thing that I've been wanting to get for the longest, this Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Bronzer in tan. This is originally $55 and then I saw it on ASOS and I was gonna get 20% off of this sucker, so I was like, so I made sure to get it. I've been wanting this. I already tried it on. I love it. I've been eyeing this for quite a while, but I didn't want to give the $55. I was waiting for a sale. This is gorgeous. And I ended up getting the tan color and it's soft. This is how it looks. I was afraid it might be too dark for me, but it's actually not. It's the perfect coloring. The hype is real with this. I mean, I was like, how great could a bronzer be? But a bronzing queen like me, like, always likes to look darker. It works, it's beautiful. And then I ended up getting, I just needed a black eyeliner, MAC Graph Black Technicolor Liner. And then this is just a typical eyeliner, but
I wanted to try this one by MAC because I use MAC eyeliner almost every day.
Thumbs up or thumbs down. Subscribe today. Hit that notification bell.